But for speed skating, it's more thinking of like race car on ice, like the NASCAR. And it's a very difficult sport. And I think the transition from figure skating to speed skating, I'm still making that adjustment to, whereas figure skating is an exhibition, like a performance. Whereas speed skating, you're in a squat position, you're down low, and it's just trying to be as fierce as possible. And there's a lot of strategy that goes into skating, speed skating. But the sport itself, there's a lot of difference between the sports. One being our equipment. We wear a full skin suit, protecting all our skin, along with the neck gear. And then we have shin guards and knee pads, and then we have gloves and a helmet. And then our skating boots is actually like carbon fiber, fiberglass, so it's very hard, and that's to help us for support because we get down very low, and so certain angles that we have that you need to have a really hard boot to support you, and having that pressure, and also our blade length is very long. So my blade length is a 16 inch compared to figure skating, and hockey blade much shorter. So those are the basic differences of the sports. But speed skating for me, I like it, it's more fun. I don't have to worry how I look. I don't have to worry about my presentation. It's more of just getting out there and skating smart and skating fast. Physically.